Children of Adam are dangerous. Trust me.
Mister, I have to talk to you. I got 14 and a half caps. I want to hire you.
I'll bite. What's the job?
Harbormen don't belong on this dock. If we keep clinging here, we'll bleed out and die. To get better, to grow stronger, we need land. Echo Lake Lumber Mill has power lines that connect to the old wind farm. If you clear the land, Harbormen can wire up the condensers. Make it safe from the fog.
You know, you're quite a remarkable girl.
If you say so. I just don't want this pier to kill what's left of my kin. I know the money's a and owe you big. Please, help.
But I fish myself up, an honest to God has seen this.
Search. Your loved ones with my fine hand cannons.
Hell yeah.
Get quick, will you? What you got for me, Captain?
It's time for you to head home.
Good luck, then, Captain.
Got it. Sweet. Nice. That's it.
Night's the worst.
I've yet to catch a proper fish. Hooked a mini new ones.
I cleared the lumber mill for you.
We gotta go see the captain. Here's your pay. People keep leaving the island. But now that there's land, to call their own.
You talk to Cassie Dalton.
They'll come back. My friends have already sent word. We're going to turn back the tide. You'll see.
The fog's poison, on account of the children of Adam.
In the deep fog. Things out there.
Food. Stim packs. Fully stocked.
Don't let the island catch you off guard. Buy my guns.
Mariner says the fog's alive. Can hear you. So mind what you say.
Bertha.
Excuse me, ma'am?
Smalls, we got no time for you.
The mainlander cleared out Echo Lake Lumber Mill.
Whatever you're talking about isn't as important as what Bertha's got to say.
We gotta get off the docks, Captain. If you give us some of those Acadian fog condensers, my friends are ready to homestead the lumber mill.
Surviving is about more than taming fog. We gotta stay together, Bertha.
But we're no good here.
I was wrong about you.
What?
Not you. You. Bertha knows this island and Thrive, even.
I can lend a hand, too.
You would?
Sure.
Give them the fog condensers, Avery.
Well, I won't stop you, but until we deal with the children of Adam, settling the island again, it could blow up in your face. Come, Bertha.
Take this.
Bring it on. I can take it.